two of the biggest signings that the football club's ever made. I'm delighted they've chosen to come here, and I think we're progressing on in the right manner, and I'm looking forward to the rest of the season.
It's been a long time in the coming. It's been a bit of a long process, a lot of talking. And yeah, I'm just happy to get it done and get involved and get back to having a right go and getting on the pitch. When you're in Norwich, you know, you've been there 5 years, so you kind of hear all about what they're trying to do. They're different now. The chairman's obviously came in, he's got a different ambition. I came and watched him in the summer. I've watched other games, but as I said, when you come and watch it, everyone finds out very quickly when you start coming to watch games. So I think whispers have been coming and there's been talk about it, and we're just trying to make sure we're doing it the right way and make sure it's right for all parties. I hope the club can get promoted. First and foremost, that's a plan. I'm hoping to hone my skills as a coach in the background and try and do that and try and help the lads in behind the scenes and on the pitch do what I do as a footballer. So you've got to split yourself on when it comes to the weekend, you become a footballer. When it comes during the week, you do the coach.
I've met the majority of the boys. I've been over a couple of times to train and to see them in a couple of pre-season games. So, like I say, I can't wait to actually be part of it now, starting tomorrow night. I think the biggest thing was the manager. It's somebody I've worked with before, had really a lot of success with. I know how he operates, and it's a great opportunity for me to come in and play under him first and foremost, but to gain experience in the coaching side of the game as well. I'm 34 now, so I've been playing for a long time, and I've seen both sides of the game. There's highs and lows, so to draw on all the experiences and try and put that forward into the dressing room, and as I say, hopefully I can play my part on the pitch. Grant was saying, and we were doing a press conference there, that we're not here for an easy option, but we're here because we want to be here and we want to play and be part of, and we want to learn from the manager. So I'm thoroughly looking forward to getting started.